regardless of what site our customers work at, you know, and whether they're based in one part of the world or another, having a common global system will enable us to provide that same quality, that same level of data, and have that same compliance so that the customers trust no matter where the data is generated.
One of the things that we want to do is just to create portals where we can provide our data to our customers as soon as we have it. We can essentially provide a digitalized information that is actually very secure and that has a lot of integrity.
Customers will benefit from a much more seamless experience as they work with different sites in the network. So for example, certificates of analysis, stability protocols, and reports will all follow the same format regardless of the site that they are generated in.
And then they can do their own analytics and make determinations about their own processes and any improvement that they want to do.
As a customer then prepares their regulatory submissions, being able to quickly consolidate stability data from multiple systems will enable and simplify their ability to submit those product registration documents, annual updates, etc., to achieve a quicker and more efficient regulatory submission and hopefully rapid approvals.
I think that automating the processes as much as possible, it's what our clients need and it's what our customers and patients need. I believe that our patients deserve to have the best processes that are out there.